Good day, I'm your humble narrator, Sad Race Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play That There Legend of Grimrock on this here PC. I just took another swig of water there. Yep, I always have a bottle of water next to me. Got home from college, wasn't planning on recording today, I typically don't record on Fridays, but I got home from college a bit early because for some reason my film teacher decided that because it was our last film lesson before the exams and thus before the end of needing to go to film lessons, decided there was no real point in doing the full lesson because we could probably revise much better on our own. Anyway, so that's that, so let us move on ahead. Because that was just me explaining why I'm recording this, because I normally don't. Yes, and I can't remember where I'm going. This way, apparently. Towards the sealed door. Nope, not towards the sealed door. That door is quite clearly closed. Headering, that's not a word, headering. Why did I think that was a word? Nope, not here either. I'll find where I'm going eventually, ladies and gentlemen. It'll just take me a second. Because I'm a bit derpy right now. Because I'm a bit sleepy because I just got back from college. And college tires me out like you wouldn't believe. That may be because I'm incredibly lazy. Anyway, so I don't believe there's any actual I don't think there's actually a trick to getting back. I think you just need to keep walking and you'll eventually get there. Fuck, where was I supposed to be going? The Outer Sanctum, I think. I'm assuming I'm going... Yes, I was. I was going to the Outer Sanctum. And we'll, save it. Because if I remember rightly, some evil shit comes out the walls. Jam an ornate key in there. Yep, knew it. Evil shit. Told you evil shit came out the walls. But luckily, we've got, a shield that protects us from this... This particular brand of evil shit. And we've got various knives and various other variations and different forms of things to stab them in the bollocks with until they explode. Bizarrely, those are the only ones that actually make sense when they explode. I had completely forgotten about that, actually. Right, well, as you can see, we have various areas. Here we have three ancient beings of deep. That's three ancient beings teleporter. Here we've got the hands that slaughter, eyes that deceive. Hands and eyes, call that. Hands. Eyes. The hands and eyes room, and finally. When we can get the... How awkward and stilted walking in here must be. Son of Hatred. Which, honestly, to me, sounds like a heavy metal band, which I would probably like. Right, well, we got that. But first, before we move on, make some steak. Eat it! Eat the steak! It'll make you healthy. Yes. Eat the steak. Bitches. Okay. We're also going to be wanting some of their potions, so just drop some shit in here and close you because that's a bit irritating. And just go through the incredible tedium horror that is the alchemy system, because frankly, there's only so much you can say about clicking a bottle into a box and then clicking a herb into a box and then clicking the mortar and pestle back into the bag, which is also symbolized by a box. Right, can't remember the order I did these in originally. But before I go, actually, I'm going to quickly comment on these statues. Yes, we did see them earlier in the thingy room. Yep, that's very descriptive. In that treasure room a while ago. They are octopus wizards with chains. Yes, they are enemies later on. This game does get a bit worryingly Cthulhu-y. Although, strangely, stained glass ones, don't have tentacles. It's strange. Okay, so they all teleport me back here. 3, 2, 1, 3. 3, 2, 1, 3. Ah! Yes, I think I get it. We go. Three beings, hands and eyes, son of hatred, and three beings again. Knew it! Because I am a genius and all them gubbins. That was very stupid of me! Silly me, we need that. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the world of timing. Yes, this we got a bit of a timing puzzle. Shit! Yes, this is a bit of a timing puzzle. There we go. What's in here? A torch. I'm just trying to think. When's the best time to do this? Ah, that was the best time. Is there anything horrible down here? No, fuck that. Sorry, I just remembered. No, there isn't anything particularly horrible to my memory down here, but I still remember that I couldn't figure out this puzzle. You've got to stand, or something. Yeah, good job, Ethan. Stand or something. This scroll explains it. Stand where the shadows of the torches cross and toss a rock with all your might to the east and to the north. I don't have a way to discern north and east because there was a compass I could have picked up, but I don't have it. So I can't do this. It's probably a very simple way, but frankly, I always got bored and gave up. Ah! Bollocks! Yep, this is going to be a lot of trial and error. That's all this is really, is just massive amounts of trial and error. And falling down holes. God! God! Yeah, I've never been able to figure out quite what you're supposed to do here. Like, there's a trick to it, obviously, but I've never been able to figure out what the trick is. Because that, I actually set off before it had disappeared. I don't know how to... I just hate everything. Oh. We've got a key. Well, another one. Pretty damn ornate, too. I don't think those are the portals actually lead anywhere. Where haven't I looked? What's there? think, really. There must be something down here. I remember going down here last time. Like, when I played this myself, like, going down this slithery tunnel. In order to, progress. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1. Wrong! Silly me. 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, no, wrong. I got it anyway, doesn't matter. I think. Yep, got it anyway. Don't care. Moving on. Jumping, I'm glad, and I'm moving. Duck and weave, duck and weave. Yeah, I'm having a bit of trouble. What's this? Nah, fuck. Go away. I'm having a bit of trouble remembering what I'm actually supposed to be doing. Shit. It's the only place I haven't... Fuck! Is there something behind one of these that I'm supposed to press? Button, a lever, anything. Because all I can see is that I haven't been there or there. But that's miles back. I don't particularly want to go there. I don't think what I'm looking for is going to be there. I don't really see what the purpose would be other than double checking. But honestly, that would be incredibly dull, having to run all the fucking way back. But, I suppose I have to, really. I have to check. Because Lord knows I'm not getting anywhere back here! Welcome to Sideways Thinker Does Cartography, or Sideways Thinker Stares at a Fucking Map for Days. Seal you off. Ah, there I am. That completely lost where I was on the map. Where the fuck did I go? Alright. Here's hoping I'm not... Fuck! Knew it! I knew that was gonna happen! I knew that was gonna happen! Doesn't matter how thoroughly you search an area, there's always more fucking mobs there. Yeah, eat that, bitch. You know what, best close you down in case we get any more beasties trying to nobble us. Always need more steak. Okay, back to this shit. Back to the fuck it. Jesus. What I tell you? There's always more horrible lizard creatures. Indeed, it may transpire that there are always several more worrying lizard creatures. The hell? Another locked door, what? What? Fuck. Fuck, no, no, shit, 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 shit. Shit. That's right, and a panic arthur is on the wall. Balls, right. Ah! I need to get out of here. There we go. Right, have a bit of a snooze. Read the back of volume 4 of Helsing. What do you get when the Nazis, sequestered in South America for generations, have engineered an army of vampires and are preparing an all-out campaign of deathly dominance? Well, for one, you get a little unity. It seems the Protestant Helsing organization and the Catholic Iscariot agency might just have to think about teaming up. Okay, it's not. Yes, read that in an incredibly camp voice for a minute. Only wait for your game to load. Right. Oh, fuck. Yep, and then the... Yep. What lies down the dark corridor? The armory! Ah, yes, I remember this, the armory. Actually, quite a nice, little room here, and, not particularly important, but, quite useful as a little safe haven. Because it is entirely sealed. So let's, make a mark of that. Safe haven. I need to stop writing safe haven, because there's no such thing. Give that to him. Heavy armor, can't use it. Can't use it. Longsword. Already got one, thanks. More lightning bombs, though. You can't have enough for high-grade explosives. And a fancy axe thing. But of course, again, we can't use it. But we did that does class as a found secret. Right, so, got that saved. Let's continue on. Where are we now? We're here. We need to go there to see what's down there. I think I'm going to probably quit this out of frustration, not cancel the Let's Play, of course. Even mentioning that makes people get very paranoid. But, run, run, run. A bit of cheese. Lovely. Right, so, gonna save it here, and then end it out of being a bit tired and honestly not knowing what else to do. So, yep, that's gonna be all from me for now. I've been your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day.